are you even? Okay, you know what? Like hit circle immediately after I attacked him, and like I didn't even get a dodge. I just fucking ate the shot. I hate how fucking it feels like there's like lag on it or something. Hello? Where the fuck did the bear go? Really? I'm fine. It happened again there. Interesting. Kept me stuck up under it, it's fucking asshole.
Okay.
Yeah, I will say that's not gonna reach. How many was that? Three? Hey, wasn't expecting him to fucking just charge in like that. Nah, how did... Okay. Alright, game. I'm not even gonna fucking axe. I'm not even gonna fucking axe.
Nope. No.
I've been doing that this entire fucking time, and I only got in hit for doing it like three times. Why is that so inconsistent at that point in the fight? Yeah, I'd rather fucking die there.
No.
I'd literally rather die there. And a pain in the ass to fight.
Yep.
Hello? Thank you.
Hey, let me at him. Good night. Okay. Yep.
Dude, shit, I almost fucked up. Too early? Yeah, that was way too early. So I should probably move, but
this isn't over. What? Still not enough?
Focus way.
Yep.
That was worrisome as shit.
Things a little easier.
Fucker.
More than a little.
That is super fucking annoying to deal with.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
But only like it's literally only annoying when things aren't coming out when they're supposed to. Anyways, get the fuck to where we was going.
Don't
look like they're keen to let
us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive. Oh, what are you doing in there? remember this from the demo. Oh, that's fucked up. I see what it is. Cause that is enough of that shit. Hey, stop walking. No shot. Video game. Wow. Hello? Really? even with it standing like right there in your face? Only because I can't target it the way I want to target it. You didn't think you was fucking safe, did you? Asshole.
Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting a good feeling about this.
Resistant? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is resistant in general. Still managed to hit me is kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I don't know.
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Cause I don't even know what the hell just happened right there. All I know is that I walked away alive and it was dead. Sometimes that's all that matters. Okay. Yes, there is. Oh my god, why?
I can't keep you safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Oh, I am worn out.
Rest now or regret it later.
Because the flying enemies are like literally some of the worst enemies in this game. But flying enemies tend to be the worst enemies in every game. Oh shit, I can upgrade my whatchamacallit again too. My rope, I think it is.
Never seen so many trees.
Yes, ever while it's certainly a more green and pleasant land than Praenost.
But the break's just as bad here, right?
I'm afraid so. And it only gets worse from here.
Give me that. I don't even know if I picked up the goddamn thing.
There's something in the middle of that pool, you know.
Let's go take a look.
Ah, shit.
An ambush, just as I feared.
What? Why the fuck didn't you say something? That's close enough.
Okay, this is gonna be fucking nightmarish.
You're mine.
Never mind, we're good. This is like the only reason why this is good, because I get health back for it.
Seriously? This is bullshit.
Hello? The enemy in front of me? You're still here. Interesting. I thought it was gonna go on longer than that.
You be careful.
I'm sorry, all right.
Shit.
Aren't you?
Okay.
focus up, then I don't have to worry about too much. Did I even hit? Oh, I did. There we go. Jesus Christ.
I never want to see a crocodile for as long as I live.
Yes, might be wise to be wary.
Way too early for me to grab that.
And other bodies of water from now on.
I mean, it wasn't that bad. The only problem is that I don't have any fucking health. Enemies are down longer, can now be. Oh shit. Really? Oh, excuse me. I think that's my cloak, right? Oh, it was this. Okay. Yeah. Am I can't upgrade this no more? Oh, that's because I don't have the ingredients. I'm like, what the hell? I don't know what the hell a precision counter is. I'm just going to nod my head and pretend like I know. I was gonna pretend like I know exactly what it is. Wait, was I doing any, whatchamacallit? Yeah, I was. This one's not done either. But I actually got, like, more kills, though. I'm kind of surprised because that shit. Legion has been like so far the most disappointing spell. And the crazy thing is, I don't remember it being like this bad in the demo. You know what I'm saying? Like, I felt like Legion put in work. You know, not a whole lot, but like enough to like make it viable. But shit, now? Fucking forget about it. Hello? Okay, thank you. That was supposed to be very hard? I'm confused. I'm very confused.
What do we got here?
I don't think they meant that. Oh, wait a minute. That's not right here. Those floating rocks are missing. I was kind of like noticed that. It was kind of like all over the place for the are you the last one? You are not. you are. You are now.
How far now?
Getting closer.
Oh shit, what the hell? Weird that just spawned on top of me like that. Alright, let's get to where we need to go.
What's over there?
Oh? Oh yeah, this is the cat shit.
Is that a cat?
You know what this kind of reminds me of? It reminds me of like a little behemoth. I don't know if that's like intentional though.
In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
It's fault. I mean, I know where he's at. What the hell am I stuck on? Easy. Even though I should have got caught like twice there, but you know, I'm not gonna say anything. They're gonna find me in my home. Yeah, she says this cat is really light fucking seafood.
Just thinking I detected a hint of Tanta magic.
Huh. Could they be connected somehow? Wonder where it went.
Yeah, it'll visit me like randomly in my house. There's a flying cat, bro. What? That's so insane to me. Oh.
Frey, stay with
me. I could have stopped that from happening.
Damn it.
But I was too busy looking at that. Well, not that, but what's up there. Okay, be okay. Okay, video game. Okay, video game.
Yep.
I was saying, if y'all want to fight me, bro, y'all got to come up here for me, bro. I'm over it. Now he doesn't know how to get to me because I knocked his homie off his ass. Good.
Yeah.
I'm like, fuck off. The thing I hate the most about fucking flying enemies is that they just fly in. There's like no indicator for them. Shit, that's what my thing was. I forgot to grab that. Damn it, Red. Did I grab the bell tower that was over there? I probably didn't. Bell shot. Bell shot. Oh wait, did I even go? Yeah, I was just over there. I didn't wait till I was low enough. I just kind of let it go. Grabbed this already.
Almost feels like it's calling out to me.
There we fucking go. Alright, which one do I get for this, though? That's the real question. Which one is it? Sore? Oh, great. Actually, the one I was looking for. All right, what was that bell tower at? Over here. More importantly, what happened to the fucking what happened to the goddamn side quest that was supposed to be like in this area? I feel like I just did that. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, okay. Oh, there you are. Was wondering where the hell you was at there, bucko. I'll wait. I couldn't dodge anymore after that. I literally could not dodge after that move. Okay, so that's good to fucking validate that.
Just about. Yep.
Sneaky bitch.
Frank, can you hear me, Frank?
That doesn't even make any sense. He didn't even do an attack. He was just moving his tail.
Come on.
Are you all right, friend?
Okay.
That's not. That's not what I want. I am getting that instead.
Okay.
Interesting.
This isn't over. That's it.
Not gonna lie, I thought that was not gonna fucking reach. So will you fall over?
Good night.
As soon as I fucking seen it, it's just, it beat out my dodge, though.
Yep.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. I don't know how, but somehow I am. I dodged that!
Frank, can you hear me, Frank?
No.
Okay. Yep. Let me at it. Okay. Nope, not working.
Getting hit, like, when I hit the button to dodge is so fucking insane to me. It makes me feel like I have to hold down dodge in order for it to, like, even do what it's supposed to do. Get off the fucking rock, because it is incredibly hard to see what you're doing.
Put yourself together.
No, not.
Once again, I hit him, I hit dodge, I get hit for it. How does that make sense?
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Yup. Nope, not working. Let me at it.
God, his eyes are clear. He cannot see what the fuck he is doing. I just literally straight up couldn't see what the fuck he was doing there. It was too much shit in the way. Oh, that did not do what he was supposed to do. I mean, if you don't get that funky tail out of my fucking face, you clown ass nigga.
Gotta be careful. Yup.
Did he knock you down? What the hell? The camera literally fucked me there. Oh my god, fuck it. Camera? Camera.
No.
Fuck my dodge? Straight up? Okay. Alright. How does that even make sense? How? Now we've seen like the other 70 times I did that exact same thing against that exact same move and didn't get hit.